Hi viewers, welcome to LMO Solution. Today we are going to see about the open loop speed control of BLDC motor by using Snetly model real time system. The application engineer Mr. Ayappan from Snetly model real time system will be explaining the concept. Let's see the demonstration.
Today we are going to see about the open loop speed control of brushless DC motor with our real-time model-based controller Snetly. This is the hardware unit of Snetly where we connect our interfacing digital input and digital output and analog signal area, and this will be the inbuilt gateway circuit of digital output 0 to 15 volt level and interfacing port and programming port this one. Here we are connecting 3-phase brushless DC motor and the feedback from the motor coil signals. 3 signal will be connected to the digital input pin and the power supply has been taken from the Snetly. All A, all B and all C with a phase shift of 120 degree in the motor configuration. And this will be your current sensor measurement port. We are measuring 3-phase current of your brushless motor. And this will be our 3-phase voltage source inverter power module, 2-level inverter. This has been directly connected to the power semiconductor switches since we have an inbuilt gate drive circuit, and for our power supply we are using DC 24 volt since motor is 24 volt brushless motor. Okay. And here we have developed the model level design to run a motor in a open loop speed control. Since it is a brushless DC motor, it is a sensor based motor. First we require sensor feedback. Based on the sensor feedback, we need to configure the gate signal of voltage source inverter module, and here we are using configurable lookup table to configure the gate signal. For a gate signal, top and bottom of each leg we are giving simple square pulse with a variable duty control, and for the speed measurement we are just using one of the speed feedback from the encoder. And we need to configure number of PPR in the motor. Here the number of PPR of this motor is 4, so we are configuring it to 4. And directly we are measuring the RPM revolution per minute. And here we are using a dead time controller. For each leg we need a dead time. And we need to configure the dead time value in microseconds. Here I am configured 1 microsecond. Just apply the register back to schematic. And this model we are generating totally 6 gate signal. For each lookup table we will get 2 gate signal, nothing but the 6 step commutation 120 mode of each. So we are directly connecting to the digital output pin with the inbuilt gate drive circuit, and it will be giving 0 to 15 volt output where you can connect your direct IGBTs and MOSFETs. So no need of external gate drive circuits. And this part will be your analog input where you can measure a 3-phase current waveform of your brushless DC motor. First 3 signals we are using in this application. We have current rating of plus or minus 20 amps, and even we have voltage sensor signals. We need to configure just offset and gain value of particular signal which we are using in our application. Here we are using 3 current measurement, and in the end disk we have the typical gain value as well as offset values. After creating a model level design, you can directly connect your hardware and then click on run button by simply varying the duty control. Can observe your motor starts running. Once motor starts running, here you will get the all sensor feedback. The 3 all sensor feedback with a phase shift of 120 degree has been shown in the waveform, and 6 gate signal has been shown in the logic analyzer too. And the current waveform of R phase of brushless DC motor in Y phase and the B phase. You can observe here the current waveform is 120 mode operating. Simply changing the knob value, our duty cycle of pulse width will be increasing, so the motor speed will be increased. Here you can observe the motor speed in RPM 1750. Since it is open loop control, by simply varying the duty control, our speed will be varying. This is the current waveform. By simply applying load to the motor, you can observe the live current waveform has been increasing. Simply applying load to the motor, the current rating has been increasing. Okay. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching.
Thanks to Mr. Ayappan for a wonderful demonstration on open loop speed control of BLDC motor by using Snetly. Kindly subscribe Snetly YouTube channel as well as LMS Solution. For more info, kindly go to this website snetly.in, and then you can contact directly the application engineer or sales person in Snetly to know about more on Snetly. Thank you.